You say someone borrowed you. We got Nelly? Well, just hold on tight. Everything's gonna be all right. I'm Billy Jo Jive, super crime-fighting ace. My partner, Smart Suzie Sunset, and I are on the case.
Aunt Nelly always leaves her wigs in her window overnight. This morning, when she woke up, one of them was gone. Sure is something weird about this wig stand.
The wig robber was at it again.
Jive and I hit all the places that wig robbers usually go. We went to Wally's wigs. No wigs like Aunt Nellie's, and Wally kicked us out. Then we went to Jumpin' Jim's hair place. Still no sign of Aunt Nellie's wig.
By the time we got to Sam's shape-up shop, we were both tired and feeling mighty low. It was then that my cool detective eyes spotted something. Say, Sunset, don't the handprints on that poster for the school play look like the handprints you found on the wig stand?
Jive and I questioned Sam.
He told us that a big fat kid had just put the poster up about an hour before we got there. When we got to the play that night, we were both a little on edge. All we knew for sure was that it was a fat kid with dirty hands.
The curtain rose and the play was underway. Jive checked out everything that moved with his crime-fighting telescope.
Sunset, I see it, I see it. It was Bad News Barton. Now, if he only has dirty hands, then that's Aunt Nellie's wig. Bad News, you were great. Take off your gloves and let me shake your hand.
When he pulled off his glove, we knew we had our man.
Early the next morning, Sunset and I went over to Aunt Nellie's. Once she had the wig firmly in place,
we split quick for another case.